Good morning.
Oh, there we go. Alright.
I work for Cornwall Kerosene and Tar. Mr. Leviticus Cornwall.
Oh, great.
So you know him?
Who doesn't?
I hear he's rich enough to share the wealth around and not miss it too much.
Oh, he'll miss it.
Okay. Why don't you check out around the back?
Arthur, help me out here.
Quicker if someone helped me.
Keep watching now.
Sure.
Well, we, get some rest. All right. Let's try and get out of here.
Hey,
absolutely. Shut up, old man.
Look, I was just trying to...
Shut up. There's a light. Over by the house.
Sorry. All right, let's just keep this going. See what happens.
Hello, whoever just joined.
And you didn't hear nothing?
What's going on?
Why don't you just tell me, partner, what you heard?
Tell me what you heard.
I don't...
Some noises out by the barn a while ago.
Ain't me.
Better not be. All right. check out the bar.
Sir.
Oh shit.
Looks deserted enough.
Sure. You head inside. I'll go around the back.
Place looks empty to me. The old guy up there is full of crap.
I don't think they're here. Don't see any horses.
Come on, let's head back. Boss! Place is empty!
Shit!
Give him hell, boys!
Now, I hope you're ready to die!
I don't know.
right on my ride.
You see anything?
Not yet.
Split up, run quick.
Good luck, Johnson.
Stay quiet and move.
What crime reported by who? Fuck off. I guess I should just left the area. Fuck. Ooh. Okay, you'll steal us a wagon. Thank you. with improved arrow for a clean kill. Fuck. Oh, I have improved arrows. Oh shit. Last thing I need.
Keep walking, huh? Real stupid, pal! Hope you boys chose a full safe.
Yep.
that you want.
You okay?
Do I look okay?
No. You look off.
Oh, man. Freaking
good. Useless. I wasn't born to this.
I didn't deserve this.
I used to be gentle.